Northbound along 895. So not only do we have one lane blocked due to ongoing construction, now we have an accident in the Harbor Tunnel. So we also have one tube of the tunnel blocked. So avoid 895 if you can. This is what it's like along that stretch at O'Donnell Street. Just know that the Harbor Tunnel, the Fort McHenry Tunnel, shapes up nicely this morning. That's a look at what's happening out there. Patrice Tom, back to you.